Welcome back, everybody. It's time to lock down some arena. Back with our mono blue tempo. We're still getting the swing of things and trying it out. We had a good matchups last video. So let's see what we can do this time. I've been liking the Brineborn Cutthroat in this game. Not everybody's running it in like the top eights and stuff. Not everybody's been using it. Keep this. Spectral Sailor into Curious Obsession. The draw is. The new lands from M20. Oh, I'm using my keybinds for MTGO. I'm like pressing all my keybinds to skip through and pass priority. Oops, not on this one. Just clicky click. Best attacker, best combat. Is this thing gonna die straight away? I'm not gonna put Curious Obsession on him yet. I'm gonna hold up Negate and Trickster. So I don't know what they're doing. So we'll play slow for a minute. Oh! Wish I could have Wizard Retort that. That is fun! It's on the battlefield, so it's going to be a little bit tricky now for us. Let's go ahead and see a card draw. Trickster needed a land. It's unfortunate. Stop now. Brineborn? I don't know how I feel about that. We got another one anyways, so it's just destined to be. They can start doing some work though, and we're kind of defenseless now, unfortunately. I really want to make this deck. That's gonna hurt. This is bad. We need to counter that guy. I don't even have enough counters for this deck. There's just so much I can do. Yep. Such an awesome deck. Well, probably maybe should have helped him back, but we'll do this and we'll start countering stuff, I guess. We're playing Cutthroat. Yeah, you know what? I should have. This does what to this card? Target creature you control. I'm gonna let that resolve. Maybe on the off chance they don't play this. Oh, it's just that. Okay. Yup. Let's try to get rid of their feather. If they're smart, they won't even attack in with their feather right now. Oh, this game's gonna hurt. Six, four. My goodness. Let's try it. A lot of damage, that's for sure. It'll be hopefully the last time they have him. Hopefully they don't draw into anymore. I I have yet to go up against this deck. Oh, fine. That guy. Oh, man. Won't even really be able to get him big enough. We're gonna do what we can. Pass the turn. Now we're just kind of forced to do this. I mean, I think they can still just win here, right? Yeah. Six. Could have killed me this turn. Yeah, they could have killed me. I don't know why they didn't, but. Can we do anything else from this point? Nah, let's just go. Let's just get here. We'll go to the next one. Man, I want to build that deck in paper. I want to build that deck in paper, but we get a little pricey. Just a little. I have two of the feathers. I own two of them, so I wouldn't need all that many for that card, but I think it's the other card, the zombie wizard dude. That's a more expensive one. I don't know if he's gone down in price yet or not. Probably just up the Arcanist or something like that. Hydra's on the wall. Got the plays. Another land, that'll be helpful for next turn. Let's pass a turn here. Two count. I'm gonna like that. Yeah, we're gonna. Tapped out. He tapped out for it. It's a decent counter. Gen. We're just gonna pass with Trickster and Wizard Retort out. All of those goodies. Oop. I wanted to opt. Oopsies. That sucks. Let's keep the clock even for now. My phone is blowing up. End the turn. I don't really want to counter this guy, but I feel like I kind of have to, just to stop the life gain cycle from going off. Let's see. Four.
Defend the weak at every opportunity.
Fair enough. That sucks. I'm dead to that.
I believe in you.
Yep. At least we can kill this thing. Trade a Johnny to the Trickster. I'm okay with that. He may do that too. Yeah, he is flying. Decisions.
I am not quite indestructible.
Very nice. Alright, I like this. I like this a lot. Hexproof, so we just have to retort this. This can become a 3/3. Just pass it. Okay. Let's do our work. Ooh, he's getting desperate. That's nice. I want to protect this. Hmm. That's a toss-up. I think we got the game, but it's all right. What do we got here? All right, we got that. Good deal. Good deal. One more here. Depending on how long the game goes. Oh, no one's playing on a Sunday night? Yeah, I'm recording this on Sunday. Whoop. Mic has fallen. My own opponent. None. 9-9. We'll keep it. Oh my gosh. Some protection we got in the gate. Just a dive down. Let's go to combat first, see what they do. I tried. Maybe this one will move. Goblin chain whirler. Empty your steam can. Yep. Got another one. Gate, huh? Okay. Exactly what I'm looking for here. Yuck, man. That is nasty. Should probably be blocked, but thing. We got a chump block for a second. Terrible. What you gonna do with this? It's a terrible, terrible deck. Alright, well, we got one. Let's open up our pack here. See where we're at. Vilas, Broker of Blood. Pretty cool looking. Siegebreaker. Nice. Silverback Shaman. That guy's pretty cool too. Alright, well, hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you want to see more Mono Blue Temple, leave me a comment down below. And, yeah, I'll keep playing it. It's not getting a ton of hits or anything right now, so if you guys are just mad about it, let me know and we'll switch to something else maybe. So hopefully you guys enjoyed though. Stay tuned for more Slivers and Call of Duty coming up and a booster cracking on Sunday, and we will see you guys in the next video.